Edwina. Please help my brother Aristotle. He's really very picky. Most moves we put upon his plate, he thinks we're very icky. He screams, he cries, he moans, he sighs, he hides under the table. Lord, be the sweet Edwina, will you help him if you're able? Your friend, Aphrodite Aristotle Colossus Swenson. I know lots and lots of people like you, but if you want to be polite, you have to remember it's not what you eat, it's what you say. And if you don't believe me, just ask this fabulous walker, director of the Paw Paw Community Center, Battle of Bands, Susie and the Napkin.
Yeah?
If that happens,
who's turned it?